This is Ixion. $34.99 over at Steam. Santa said I was good this year, so I got it. So he gave me a video game early. Santa's my bro, man. Now the cutscene in the beginning, people were having problems with it. I'm not just the only one. So, I don't know what's going on in there. It's probably just not optimized or something. I don't know. This cutscene. I'm getting over 60 frames per second. Very cinematic. I like the beginning. Too bad it's too choppy.
You will soon be given your assignments, but until then, please continue to wait near the docking bay. We hope you have a productive voyage, and would like to thank you for your contribution towards humanity's future. Administrator, I am Eden, the personal assistant installed on board the Tycoon. In accordance with the Munchie Protocol, I have been designed to take into consideration your complete psychological profile so that I may more accurately respond to any needs you may have. My primary purpose is to ensure the Tycoon's automated systems function efficiently. I will keep track of the tasks that are necessary for you to fulfill your prerogative of reaching Proxima Centauri and carrying out field research,
mining operations, manufacturing protocols, and Dolo's colonization tests.
Administrator, I wanted to introduce you to your first tasks personally. I'm Dolo's cryonics lead, Marduk Council member Giovanni Battista. So, let's see. Your first objective will be to begin setting up essential infrastructure aboard the Tycoon, meeting the environmental conditions that are required to support your crew. Having laid these foundations, you will then oversee the installation of the Vol engine and perform a short test jump to Proxima Centauri. Upon arrival, your research teams will carry out a brief survey of local space, gather a few rock and coal dust samples, fire up the colonization protocol, begin building the foundations for mankind's future, yada, yada, yada. And then you'll come back. Now, in order to achieve this, you'll need to familiarize yourself with the Tycoon's core functions. It's no big deal. There's the production, stockpiling and distribution of resources, construction, balancing of power output with allocation. Oh, and space exploration, you know, setting out expeditions and all that. Basically, everything needed to establish scientific advancement and harmonious autonomy on board the Tycoon following the first test of its Vol engine. Eden's gonna display and keep track of your main objectives. Oh, and Administrator, don't let the position go to your head. Veneer has insisted to center Dolos' focus on the Tycoon, but this mission is just in preparation for our next project, the Protagoras. The Marduk Council worked damn hard to pull this mission together ahead of schedule. So, toe the line, do as you're told, and bring the Tycoon back in one piece. Leave the grand gestures and saving of mankind from ecosystemic destruction to us, okay? One last word of advice. We don't all think like Veneer Dolos. As of yet, no human law has been officially established amongst the stars. That sounds like an opportunity knocking to me.
Okay, so I'm a glorified taxi driver, and you know best. Okay, got it. Spill the workshop. Okay, we need to build roads first. Alright, let's get us some maintenance shack. Clear out this center section here. What happens if I don't want to talk to him? Oh, all right.
Administrator, Mr. Dolos has made it abundantly clear when it comes to security. Given the importance of the tycoon, we must have full control over what is happening inside the station. My name is Emma Klein, Dolos' lead data scientist and member of the Marduk Council. My department have just completed final synchronization between Eden and our data treatment tool, the DLS. The DLS, or data listening system, is capable of scanning, recording, and parsing exchanges of any kind. The DLS programming that is a part of Eden will filter all data collected and bring to your attention only the most relevant information. It will also provide you with a condensed overview of any situations that may arise and formulate potential future outcomes. It will permit you to give direct orders without having to go through additional unnecessary paperwork. Eden will then take care of everything via their DLS accreditation. As is often the case with tools produced by my department, I think you'll find that once you start using the DLS, you'll never be able to do without it. Oh, and before I let you go ahead and start writing history, Dr. Munshie, our lead medical expert, wanted me to bring to your attention a possible side effect of vole jumping. Whilst there's a correlation between prolonged space travel and the development of early onset dementia, he believes that a vole jump has the potential to accelerate this process, although this is yet to be proven. His recommendation is for you to immediately send any crew members that are exhibiting uncharacteristic or symptomatic behavior to an infirmary, as these facilities are equipped to treat the mind as well as the body. Remember that all of your actions and choices are being recorded by Eden. We are not affiliated with any national or even international organization. The only people that you are answerable to are those of us who sit on the Marduk Council, who represent the collective interests and ambitions of the company.
Administrator, a new request awaits your attention.
Again, glorified taxi driver. Tutorial requests. Time control. Down at the bottom, the cycles. Okay. Okay, so I gotta give him food. Okay, let's put it over here. Okay. Oh, what to do next? Thought I selected that. Whoops. Excuse me. Polymer. Yeah, this game's kind of difficult. Okay, let's deconstruct part of this road here. Okay. I need a tech lab. Straighten that road up so I have another set of blocks there. Food going. More iron? God, there's a lot of iron. Or alloy. You get that out of the way so I can get a long space dock put in. I need that. Oh, I need to go to the airlock. I may have just shot myself in the foot. There's a sequence of things you gotta build. Okay, I gotta get a cargo ship too. Oh, I forgot to build the road for it. There we go. What up, Henry?
Administrator. What a wonderful day to embrace our fate, don't you think? I'm Henri Barjaville, writer, philosopher, lobbyist, but most of all member of the Mounted Council. I have taken the liberty of personally arranging an exchange out of courtesy with the Oshanabi. A ship in high orbit belonging to one of our commercial allies, the Ashtangites. Even so, they are a small organization. The Ashtangites are important partners who share the same pragmatic, moralistic, and spiritual outlook as we do. The Oshanabi will provide us with a source of food while carrying out the Tycoon's initial testing. By making it the first exclusive trade partner of the Tycoon, we will demonstrate to our long-term allies that Dolos wishes for them to share in our successes. Please assign a cargo ship so that we can check the trade routines. Administrator, trust in genetic kinetics. Self-similar space will reveal the pattern.
Let's get this science vessel going. That going, go back, run our airlock. Okay. Need research data. How am I doing on polymer? Getting low on power. Pretty much how you have to do it. Now, God damn. Woohoo! exploit the security vulnerability. Let's construct. Okay, I need to build housing. Okay. Oh, where are we at? We're almost at 30 minutes. Five, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, shoot, I should have made it six. Whoops. Metal that base. need these two. There we go. Hopefully that's more than enough I need. Okay, so I need to upgrade it. Let me have it.
Greetings, Mr. I'm Dr. Abhinamuchi, Doro's expert in compartmentalism and medicine, and a member of the Madhur Council. I'm glad to finally meet you, even in this digital manner. Your psychological test results were quite impressive. My friend and colleague, Philip Stanford, couldn't be here today, so I will take the role of introducing you to the final stages of the whole engine integration. Before we get into that, however, we would like you to complete the testing station's exploration and enhancement capabilities. You'll then be able to begin researching the EVA airlock and assess its compatibility with the Tycoon's core systems. I hope that the work of our team will ensure that you're equipped to deal with most situations you encounter up there. Before I leave you, Stanford would like me to remind you that space is a far less fanciful and forgiving environment than science fiction would have us believe. It would be wise to remember that.
What did you say? Workplace safety. Okay, got it. I can build an airlock now. I need to clear some roads, though. Can get your housing later. I really want this first. Yeah, I know that was gonna happen. Shut one more off just to be on the safe side. Yeah, I gotta wait till this one's completed though. Alright, man, this is looking pretty good. I got a good start finally. And we're sitting at 37 minutes. So, power. Let's go build some solar. Let's go build some solar panels for more power. Oop, clicked on the wrong one. Uh-oh. Got 45 polymer. Am I missing something?
Power supply overloaded.
God dang it. Ah! I can't turn off much else. I need 6. That's 3. They've got to eat. Well. They're just gonna have to deal with not being able to eat until I get some solar panels. Come on. They're gonna lynch me. Okay, now we can go turn the stuff back on. Come on. I was already on. We're clicking on the wrong one. There we go. Now, I need to build... Okay, we need to go out. And I need to... I actually need to build some... So an auto build... Get 3 probes and then turn it back off. This game's all about balancing my back. I've been sitting for too long. Okay. I have one probe. Am I not able to scan yet? I'm not able to scan yet. Okay, well then. Set of that, and I gotta go in and research that. Because we're going to need food soon. Okay. I hope these can hold them all. Yep. Okay. All right. Now we gotta deconstruct some roads. Okay. do that. Supposed to be picking up people. As soon as I figure out. Well, I don't know how to fix that for now. So, we're going to go ahead and leave it right here. And y'all have a good Christmas, and I'm going to enjoy my Christmas present from Santa. Have a Merry Christmas, everybody.
Became a man, lost sight of who I am, but right in